Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. I am from Helping Mind. Talkback is a boring thing. The talkback disable process is also so hard. Now I will share a easy tips for you, which is how to turn off or disable talkback quickly on Samsung Galaxy Android phone. Keep watching. I am straight on my screen and I want to swipe my notification panel, and you can see talkback is enabled on my screen. We can see the icon, talkback icon, on our left corner, and I want to quick disable it. We have to tap and hold volume up and down key at a time. At first we have to set up it. For this we have to go to our settings, then tap on accessibility. I have to go to my settings. I tap on accessibility and I have to swipe the screen with my two fingers. I single tap to select and double tap to open the folder where it's enabled talkback, and we can see the talkback is enabled. Now I will single tap on setting, then double tap to open settings. I swipe down, scroll down to find out talkback suspend and resume. Here we can see the talkback suspend and resume. I single tap on it to select and double tap to enable talkback suspend and resume. Now I will long press volume up and down key at a time. You can see the suspend talkback. Now I will tap on OK to disable talkback quickly. I will tap on OK and double tap OK. Now it's disabled talkback. You can see talkback is suspended. Talkback has been turned on. If I tap on turn on, it will be again turn on talkback on our screen. Again it's suspended. Now I press and hold volume up and down key to suspend talkback. Thus we can quickly disable talkback on our screen. If you like this video, hit the like button below, share it with your friends, and be sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.